People have been in this cauldron, and it's driving up a lot of anxiety and stress. And people are talking about how they never had difficulties with their partners before. And I cannot tell you how many divorces I'm hearing about. And so I thought we'd go explore this whole subject matter of the anxiety and stress that seems to be ubiquitous around the world right now. And people are saying that they have lost their coping skills, that it's like we have no control in any area of our life. And they're looking to external circumstances to understand why. There's this underlying fear, anxiety, discomfort, and stress that's happening. And I'm going to share something that is very unexpected. Or perhaps you've begun to get this, that actually this surface anxiety is being driven by much deeper emotional issues that have not yet been met. And so what's happening in our life is that these deeper emotions are actually stored in our cells. And when the cell generation dies, this emotion, this programming, this consciousness is then passed on to the next cell generation. And it keeps going like this until finally you stop and you do a journey and you go inside and you uncover what's there. And not only do you uncover the truth of the emotion that's there, but the exact cell memory that's connected to it. And you go through a very deep and honest and revealing process of releasing the stored pain that was in that cell memory and speaking out words that you weren't able to say at the time, and also coming to an understanding of what took place to you at that time. And ultimately you go through a process of forgiveness, and that's when you let go of that whole story of me and my pain.